With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, the question is, difference in density is the basis of ultrafiltration, molecular sieving, gravity separation or molecular attraction. So let's start. So difference in density is the basis of gravity separation and it is so called hydraulic washing. Hydraulic washing. And the principle behind this is, there is difference in specific gravity of ore and gangue. Gangue are the impurities present in the ore. Difference in specific gravity of the ore and gangue particles . So let's see what happens here. So this is the technique here. What happens is, powdered ore is taken here and it is being rushed over this inclined vibrator machine and water is flowing through this pipe as well we can see here. Now what happens is, the difference in density, there will be difference in density between the particles. Difference in density occur. So the higher density will be collected here, higher density, and the lower density will be covering here, and the lighter ore will be collected from this here. So this is gravity separation, or we can say hydraulic washing. So it is clear from this that the heavier ore will be left behind. Heavier ore left behind, while the lighter ores will be collected, or lighter gangue particles we can say, the impurities present. Now let's discuss about the options that are given above. So we have talked about gravity separation, or is ultrafiltration. So during ultrafiltration, what happens is, water is forcefully passed through semi-permeable membrane and suspended. So high weight solute will remain on one side, like it is like this. So if we consider the semi-permeable membrane and water is passed through this, then the heavier particles will remain here and water along with lighter particles will be passed through here and it will be present here. So this is ultrafiltration. So the next one is molecular sieving. So here a material with pore or uniform size is taken and pore dimension is similar to the size of small molecule. So it is similar to ultrafiltration only. So if this is the sieve, so if we see this is, sieve is taken. Now what happens, the particle is of uniform size or small size, it will pass through the sieve and it will be collected here. But if the particle size is large like this, it won't pass through this sieve. The sieve has a pore of certain dimensions and the small molecules can only pass through this and the larger particles won't pass through this. And the last one given to us is molecular attraction. So as the name suggests, positive charges will be attracted by negative and the negative charges will be attracted by the positives. So that method, we can separate those things. So this is the discussion to this question, and the answer to this question is, difference in density is the basis of gravity separation. This. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.